Introduction. Frankincense is a resinous, fragrant substance obtained from the bark of Boswellia trees. For many centuries, frankincense has been used in various cultures and religions for ceremonial, medicinal, and spiritual purposes. In recent years, frankincense has also become popular as a health product. In this report, we will focus on the effects of frankincense, particularly Schützengelein's frankincense balm, frankincense tablets, and frankincense pearls for burning, on health. Schützengelein's frankincense balm. Schützengelein's frankincense balm is a topical application of frankincense. It is commonly used to relieve joint pain, muscle tension, and inflammation. Frankincense contains compounds such as boswellic acids, which may have anti-inflammatory properties. These properties can help alleviate pain and improve mobility. There are some reports of positive experiences from people who have used frankincense balm to treat arthritis, rheumatism, and other inflammatory conditions. However, it is important to note that further research is needed to confirm the exact effects of frankincense balm on health. Frankincense tablets. Frankincense tablets are often used as dietary supplements. They contain extracts from frankincense resin and are promoted for a variety of health benefits. Some studies have shown that taking frankincense tablets may have anti-inflammatory and antioxidant effects. These effects may be beneficial in the treatment of inflammatory conditions such as asthma, chronic intestinal inflammation, and arthritis. In addition, frankincense tablets are also attributed to a potential effect in combating cancer cells. However, it is important to note that further research is necessary to support these claims and to examine potential side effects. Frankincense pearls for burning. Frankincense pearls are traditionally used for burning to produce a pleasant scent and support spiritual or meditative practices. Inhaling frankincense smoke can have calming and stress-relieving effects. It is also believed that frankincense pearls may have a purifying effect on the air by eliminating negative energy and promoting positive energy. This practice is often associated with improved mood, increased concentration, and an overall sense of well-being. Conclusion: Frankincense, particularly Schützengelein's frankincense balm, frankincense tablets, and frankincense pearls for burning, may offer potential health benefits. The anti-inflammatory properties of frankincense can be helpful in relieving pain and inflammation. Additionally, frankincense has been associated with antioxidant properties and potential cancer-fighting effects in some studies. The use of frankincense pearls for burning can have a calming and stress-relieving effect and contribute to creating a positive atmosphere. However, it is important to note that further research is needed to understand the exact effects of frankincense on health and to evaluate potential risks or side effects. It is recommended to consult a doctor or professional before using frankincense products, especially if you have certain medical conditions or are taking other medications. Wieso funktioniert Vorlesen nicht? ChatGPT.